Render styles in pCon.planner. What are the differences and what are they used for? My name is Tim and in this basic tutorial I will introduce you to the various render styles in pCon.planner. In the View tab you'll find the different render styles and you can select them for each active viewport. Alternatively, in each window you can quickly switch the render styles using the small pencil icon in the top left corner. The first mode, Wireframe, shows you a detailed view of all lines and objects in the plan, making it useful for tracing floor plans. Colors are also displayed if they are present in the floor plan. Selections can be made by simply clicking on the lines. In comparison to Wireframe, the hidden line mode has filled surfaces. This allows objects to be selected not only through lines but also through the white surfaces. This mode is suitable for layouts and designs where materials have not yet become important. In colored mode, an immediate difference is noticeable. Surfaces are filled with a color value where the edges are still clearly highlighted. This mode is ideal to realize technical concepts. In textured mode, textures are now also displayed. This helps you to display materials accurately, but does not take into account the lighting of the scene. The shaded mode represents an additional stage before the realistic mode. It includes a simplified view of the light sources used in the planning, but without displaying shadows. Finally, the realistic mode offers the highest quality in material and lighting representation. Light incidence, shadow formation and other effects, for example normal maps, are simulated. With a suitable environment, this mode almost looks like a rendering. This was a general overview of the different render styles in pCon.planner. Watch this video to find out how you can add panoramic backgrounds to your designs. Thank you for your attention and see you next time.